Moving on, Pashtun activists raised concern over targeted killings and abductions of innocent Pashtuns in military operations by Pakistani security forces, as they highlighted gross human rights violations against the ethnic minority in Pakistan at the ongoing UNHRC session in Geneva.
Activists of socio-political group Pashtun Tahaffuz Movement highlighted gross human rights violations by Pakistan at the ongoing UNHRC session in Geneva, as they blamed innocent Pashtuns have been targets of military operations, ethnic stereotyping and abductions by the Pakistani state and its security forces over the years. The activists also raised concern over the detention of Pashtun leader Ali Wazir, a sitting member of the National Assembly of Pakistan, who has been languishing in jail along with more than 40 other Pashtun activists on false charges. They demanded the world body to form a fact-finding committee and intervene to stop the ongoing atrocities against Pashtuns.
More than 4,000 forcefully disappeared Pashtuns are still missing in Pakistan. Many of these illegally abducted people have been killed in fake encounters and falsely presented as terrorists in order to keep the war in Pashtun lands ablaze.
The state does not respect its constitution and international law. Ali Wazir Emine, a leader of Pashtun Tahaffuz Movement, is requested to stifle his freedom of expression. At present, more than 40 PTM leaders are languishing in prisons on false charges.
The activists also highlighted that despite assurances to stop terror financing, Pakistan continues to sponsor and finance terrorist organizations on both sides of the controversial Durand line, responsible for miseries and genocide of Pashtuns and other ethnic and religious minorities.